Now you mentioned you said you had 15 instructors.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So what does it take to be a dance instructor at your school?
Well, first you have to complete all the levels of instruction from intro through advanced.
Uh-huh.
After you complete an advanced instruction, usually a student will petition one of the instructors and express a desire to be an instructor. Once that happens, I'll meet with my lead instructor and we'll talk about the individuals that have shown interest. And we'll bring them in and allow them to shadow another instructor in the class for 10 to 20 weeks. And then we work with them in trainer classes once a month to help develop the technique for teaching.
Uh-huh.
Just because you can dance doesn't mean you can necessarily teach.
That's true.
And most of all, we look for a warm personality from the individual, patience, and the ability to convey information clearly.
Uh-huh. Great social skills.
So what method do you use to teach the dance?
It's very structured.
Uh-huh.
What we do is we take each individual module or each individual class.
Uh-huh.
We have a module for that class. We break it down into 10 weeks.
Uh-huh.
And over the 10-week period, you'll learn, whether it's beginner or advanced, either individual moves or combinations.
Uh-huh.
And at week 6 or 7, we start to pull together a routine for you to learn to bring everything that you've learned over that period together into a natural flowing dance. And at the end of that 10 weeks, each individual student has to test out with that instructor.
Huh.
And that the instructor allows you to move on to the next level. We give we have a matriculation ceremony, and we acknowledge our students, giving out certificates, either of completion or recognition. All students get some type of certificate. Of course, we want the students who may not be as proficient at that particular level, we would like for them to stay in that class, I always tell my instructors, we're not giving out degrees in dancing. So
you're just having fun.
We're just having fun.
Exactly.
So if they feel confident enough to move to the next level, although they may not have been able to pass the instructor's test, they have the understanding that the new instructor at the next level will not stop to teach them what they should have learned in the previous class.
Okay.
So it's up to them to just get out and learn and practice with some of the other students throughout the week.
And this method really works.
It does work. If you can count, you can dance. And I tell people all the time, we don't teach people how to dance, we teach you how to walk fancy.
Oh, okay. That's a little different.
Yeah, if you can walk and count, we can teach you how to dance.
You know, I've been known to have 2 left feet. I don't have a right one. So do you all think you could teach me a couple steps?
Well, I got a bag of right feet out now. So we'll find your size and switch it up.
Okay, so we're going to take a break.
Okay.
I'm real excited because I want to learn a few steps and maybe do a little something with you all too, okay?
That's great.
Okay. And welcome back to Better You. I'm your host, Cynthia Thompson. Now, Damon, you told me that you could teach me some steps.
Yes, I can do that.
And I did tell you I had 2 left feet, right?
But we got the right foot out the car.
Okay. So, you at home, don't sit on that couch. I want you to get up with me and dance too. And Damon's going to show us some of his simple, basic steps. Okay?
There we go.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Okay.
Very, very simple. 2 steps forward, 2 steps back. If you can do that, we can teach you how to move. We can teach you how to dance. If you can count, you can dance. We basically start off on our ball in one position. The gentleman takes his right hand, brings it over into the lady's right hand. The lady's bringing her left hand around to the gentleman's waist, and he holds the lady's left hand. You want your right foot slightly behind the left foot. You want your toe on the right foot to be somewhat in the small of your left foot. It's very simple. We're going to take 2 steps forward, 2 steps back. Very simple. Here we go. And 5, 6, 7. Ballroom up, right up, left up. Now for all of you watching, I don't want you to dance right now. We just want you to walk. 2 steps forward and 2 steps back. Now in between each step, we have what we call a cha-cha count. It sounds like this. And 1, 2, 3, step right. 1, 2, 3, step left. Okay? Now the next time our right foot goes back, we're going to take that cha-cha count and put it into a foot pattern. And that's our turn count. Let's cha-cha forward right here. 1, 2, 3, step left. 1, 2, 3, step right. Let's do that again. 1, 2, 3, step left. 1, 2, 3. Straight count and ballroom up, everybody. Right and left. Right foot goes back. Cha-cha to the right. Sideways ballroom. And 1, 2, 3, step back on the left. One, two, three. Straight, count, and ballroom up. Right up. Left up. Very simple. Next move we're going to do is called a calypso. It's a salsa move that we stole from the salsa dancers. Brought it to ballroom. Let's try it, everybody. Calypso right here. Step right. Step left. Step right. Step up. On the left. Left back. Cha-cha four from me again. Right here. One, two, three. Step left. There we go. Continue to cha-cha. You got it, Cynthia. Come on down. Now we're going to take that cha-cha count, put it into a turn count. Everybody, half turn. And one, two, three, step back. Cha-cha-cha. Half turn again. I told you you got it. Step back. Straight count and ball them up, gentlemen, right here. Now, what's key to the dance is the etiquette. We always refer to women as ladies. We refer to men as gentlemen. Hmm. Whenever I'm calling out the moves, I'm always talking to the gentlemen because this is a men's-led dance. Hmm. So it's very important that the men have control of the moves. Gentlemen, send your lady out. Half turn, lady. One, two, three, step back and bring her home. Half turn with your ladies, gentlemen. Right foot goes back, gentlemen. Send your lady out, spin and turn your lady right here. Full turn, ladies, right now. And one, two, three, step back. There you go, Cynthia. Bring your lady home, gentlemen. Cha-cha four with your lady right here. Now, gentlemen, let's take those basic moves and put it into a combination. Send your lady out. Gentlemen, pass under right here. Turn your lady, gentlemen. And pass under again, gentlemen. Turn your lady, gentlemen, here. Bring your lady to the left side. Half turn with your lady, gentlemen. There we go. Send your lady out, gentlemen. High spin out for my gentlemen. High spin out right here. Turn your lady, gentlemen. Drop and grab, drop and grab. Turn your lady, gentlemen.
Sorry.
Ball, bring your lady home and ball them up. Don't worry, Cynthia, we got you. Send your lady out, gentlemen, right here. I just need you to half turn. Drop and grab, gentlemen. Turn your lady. Pass under, gentlemen. Double release, everybody spin. Bring your lady home, gentlemen. Walk easy right here, walk easy. Step 12. And six, 12, send your lady out, gentlemen. Spin your lady. There we go. Turn your lady. Basic steps. Bring your lady home, gentlemen. Hesitate. And ball them up, right up. Send your lady out, gentlemen. Bring it to the left side, right here. And one, two, three, bring it to the left. Spin your lady in place, gentlemen, right here. Half turn with your lady. Send your lady out, gentlemen. High spin out for me. Turn your lady and bring her home. Step back. That was a good job.
Oh, God, that was so much fun. I was so nervous. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
But you know, we're going to take a short break. Uh-huh. I'm going to get out of their way so they can show you how it's really done. I hope you all had as much fun as I did.